Grün oder weiß?
Green.
Party oder Couch?
Oh, it depends. After winning the Champions League with Wolfsburg, party.
Wasser mit oder ohne Sprudel?
With gas.
Meisterschaft oder Pokalsieg?
Yeah, both.
Assist oder Tor?
Oh, I love to give assists, but if I'm in front of the goal and I can score, yeah, of course, I'm an attacker.
Urlaub oder Saison?
Season time, for sure.
Berge oder Strand?
Oh. Beach.
Hund oder Katze?
Dog. I don't like cats.
Kino oder Netflix?
Netflix.
Sommer oder Winter?
Summer. Because I love the sun. When you wake up, it gives you positive energy.
Offensivfußball oder Defensivfußball?
Offensive, attacking, for sure.
Harry Potter oder Herr der Ringe?
Oh, Harry Potter. I love Harry Potter. From since I was young, yeah, I love watching his movies. But I didn't read the books because they are too thick.
Buch oder Fernsehen?
I love reading books when it makes me calm. So yeah, for sure books.
Afro oder Dutt?
No Afro. Because when my hair grows, I have Afro. So yeah, I love that.
Gefärbte Haare oder ungefärbte Haare?
Oh, colored hairs. But I think you know I like this.
Macaroni oder Lasagne?
Macaroni. For my mom. She makes really good macaroni.
Lippenstift oder Eyeliner?
Lipstick.
Catenaccio oder Tiki-Taka?
Tiki-Taka.
Utrecht oder Twente?
Utrecht. Because I'm born in Utrecht and my family is there.
Triffst du lieber gegen Südafrika oder gegen Norwegen?
Go against Norway. Because when you play against Norway, it's a bigger game because you are more like on the same level. And South Africa, they are not like on the same level as us. So I think when we play Norway, it's gonna be a bigger game.
Fashion Week in Mailand oder Paris?
In Paris.
Fashion oder Fußball?
Football for now, after football fashion.
Jeans oder Rock?
Oh no, trouser. No rock for me.
Erstes Date im Park oder im Café?
Oh, in park. Yeah, in park.